Oh yeah, we're lighting up the night.
The first Light Up the Night event took place last night, starting on the St. Cloud State University campus.
This is important enough that it doesn't matter how cold it is, we're gonna be out here.
An estimated 350 students, including athletes, cultural groups, and Greek life, joined together to jumpstart a movement that could change the Southside neighborhood forever.
The community members know that students care about safety, and that just shows that we care about the community. You know, we call this home. We live here 9 months of the year. We want to feel safe where we live, just like every community member here does.
Safety in the college community has quickly risen as a top priority, and with the recent death of Colton Gleason caused by violence, the students decided to take matters into their own hands and make something happen.
This is kind of our way of showing that we're just as invested in the community as they are, and we want to work with them and with St. Cloud Police and the University to make this a safe place.
With President Earl Potter, Mayor Dave Kleiss, and the St. Cloud Police there for support, the students started their journey walking through campus and the Southside neighborhood with lights in hand to truly light up the night.
It's not a one-night event. This has to continue after tonight. It's a year-long discussion. And it's going to be a multi-year discussion. We have to transform the Southside neighborhood into one that we all care about and that we're all a part of, and that's safe for all of us.
Couldn't have said it better.
Reporting from St. Cloud, Julia Allen, UTVS News.